line.
Stop.
No, you're like good. Oh my gosh, just stay with me, buddy. Oh, you're losing some. Oh my god, oh my god.
We forgot sauce.
No, we'll grab you some of the
yeah, one single take, no transition.
Bro, this is like the new type of vlog where like we
it's
record everything. Like
really fucking boring. There is no skip.
It's just
it's like I'm gonna put a vlog out a day and the vlog time is 20 hours. Half of it is just like this, like yeah. Chilling in the car, voices, and then finally someone picks the camera up and it's like, hey, what's up? Finally getting our fucking bag of Chick-fil-A sauce.
Here you are, sir. Have a wonderful day.
My pleasure.
Did we really drive all the way back to Chick-fil-A just to fucking say that? Alright, now that we got our Chick-fil-A sauces, wait a minute. Time to get some more! Yeah, could I get a half and half?
And 5 Chick-fil-A sauces?
Why do you like it?
No! Trick or treat! Thank you! Bye!
My pleasure!
We have, shut up! We have so many. We should go back again and ask for more Chick-fil-A sauces. Because I'm not satisfied with the amount they gave us. Go round 3!
Can I get a small
sauce, David?
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Yay!
Oh, he did it.
He didn't leave the keys in there.
No, he hot wires it.
He looked it up. The wires are exposed. Probably just like a
first of all,
just
this.
The clip is huge.
How big? Have you seen it?
Yeah.
I mean, Pat, we're not gonna jump right here. We'd go to the water. But
hi guys.
Fred, so you going?
I really want to go.
I want to go too.
I'm going to fucking make a huge ass 50-foot jump.
Yeah, I feel like we're going to have to call the fucking Coast Guard.
Maybe.
Part of the job.
Part of the job is YouTubers.
I mean, rescue.
Just drinking my water.
Oh, okay. Francis, there's like a 90% chance of death.
No, he's fine. He's a lifeguard.
No, I'm a realtor.
It's pretty good. I think it's pretty awesome.
That's really high.
Are you going to call the police?
No, they're not going to. They're up there too.
No, that's an expert for lifeguard, but I'll jump in for you, dude.
Oh god, Francis!
I'm just kidding.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go! David, go! Holy shit, dude, he was in the air for so long.
Oh, fuck!
Oh god.
Yeah, I didn't think you were gonna do it.
I did it, man.
How did your arms feel hitting that?
Yeah, but I got my hand's pretty red. I like didn't do proper form.
Yeah, you have like all these marks, dude.
So we already spray painted it and he's making sure it's impossible to see.
He's looking for the sink.
Oh shit.
How's that taco taste? You look so far off center of the camera. What's that? You like turned behind you.
Alright, we need to do a test to see how blind I am.
Ah! Oh my god.
Right,
he's blind.
I'll stabilize it.
Alright.
Until you start moving.
Wait,
you're going too fast.
No, man. Too fast!
I have to keep the rope tight.
No.
You got it, man.
No, stop.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Yeah, we're picking up some speed, man.
Oh, I feel like I'm solid.
Line, no, you're like good. Oh my gosh, just stay with me, buddy. Oh, you're losing some. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, dude.
Ow,
oh
spikes,
my god, there's a thorn bush.
What happened?
I wasn't tight enough, so you just kind of took your own path. Wait.
Give him the controls. Yeah, give him the controls.
Oh my god, all right, fine. Jesus, so what am I? Just a mobile cameraman? How's he gonna know? This is an awful idea. The blind man is gonna control the board. Alright, you know what?
We're going straight.
That's not straight at all.
Guys, I feel better now that I'm in control.
That's good, yeah, you should.
Alright, ready? How am I doing?
Oh my.
Whoa, what's happening?
We're good. I just fell off. If you don't feel the rope tight, I'm pretty sure you're like, where am I?
Yeah.
What's gonna happen with this
I'm
fucking
feeling
biker?
It. I'm feeling it. Oh wow, I think I'm doing it. I'm really doing it.
Yeah, David, David.
I'm really doing it.
You're doing it, but you got it. You got to stay center.
I can't control myself.
Shooting this thing.
No.
Oh my God. All right.
No,
stay center. Oh, where are you, David? No, stop. Oh my gosh. Straight, dude. Oh my God.
I felt my whole world flip. I was like, I think I'm ready. To the car.
To the car. No, David, this way. Hit it. David was a little too chicken before to put on the blindfold goggles, but after going through a couple test runs, I think he's a little more confident. David, how you feeling?
I can't see anything. I'm wrong way. No, slow down.
You're not fast at all.
We're going so slow. Slow.
This is how blind people find their car.
Is this my car?
I'd probably kill myself.
Prince, I bet you can't get further out of the car. Really? There's no way you can get further out than that. There's, oh my god, dude. Ah.
The worst part is this is so dangerous when you're filming.
My wallet!
I know.
See you, buddy. Hope you find your dad. We started singing.